the Kitchener area, Greater Toronto area. We'll start to move into Central Ontario and Eastern Ontario as well by the evening hours, and could even impact parts of Montreal. So heads up, a little bit of active weather on the way. My goodness, it is clearer this morning across Atlantic Canada. My bit of good news to you, especially after we saw all that snow and rain across Newfoundland and Labrador. Plus, it was so windy. Oh, what is going on? What is going on? Oh my God!
I'm gonna get with it, baby.
Are we doing this?
Show me your moves.
I don't got the moves. Oh my God!
Yeah,
this is a dream for me.
Hey, come on.
Oh my God.
Show me your moves.
Show the moves.
What have you got? You weren't even born when this record was out.
I was ready. I was ready.
Hey, that's a nice bike, homie.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's that?
It's a nice bike. You want to get out the bike for me, homie?
Oh, shit. No, yeah.
Yeah. Get out the bike. Come on.
I'm good.
All right.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
But, and a lot of people will say it's difficult to get in and out of, but owners will agree with me that there is a special knack to it. First of all, you put on your get-in helmet, and voila, it's as easy as that. And there's even a special bit here to place it once you're done.
Ash!
And give them £3,000, which we get into their bank account tomorrow at the same time. Bless you. Right, so...
Ao meu lado está esse homem que foi acusado de racismo. E racismo é um crime inafiançável. O que o senhor tem a dizer sobre essas acusações?
É o seguinte, eu estou saindo aqui e esse cara vem na minha direção e aí eu fiquei profundamente incomodado, sabe? E não teve jeito, eu xinguei mesmo, mandei ele sair de perto de mim, foi só isso.
Então o senhor é preconceituoso?
Não, não é questão de preconceito. Eu não gosto de gente dessa cor, essa cor me irrita, é diferente da minha. Essa cor me irrita profundamente.
E a vítima, se sente ofendido com isso?
What's this?
Shit.
Hold up, be careful.
What?
A D's.
What is D's?
D's nuts.
Oh, that's one of your better ones. You gotta write that one down. Come on.
I mean, you literally walked into that one.
I
even told you to be careful.
Clean it up.
Okay, give me a trash bag. Clean it up.
And now all the birds are getting shot.
Hi. Hi. Did
you get them?
Yeah.
Pick one, anyone you want, doesn't matter. That's the one you want, are you sure? Thanks.
Got it.
Hey, sweetie. Why don't you bring that juicy ass over here and hop in Daddy's new whip?
Excuse me?
Who's talking to me?
Oh.
Well, you just gonna stare at these daddies, or you wanna rip off that top and hop on in here?
That is not okay. You don't talk to people like that.
I've never been more ready.
I hate this park.
All right, just read that first line for me. I
good
am
yep
scared of
what?
Next line. Wow, I'm not saying that. Can't read that one? I can read it. It's the N word. I'm not going to say it.
Oh, well, I guess you need glasses.
Have a good day.
You too.
Oh, Niagara.
Sophie Lightning, and these are some tips and tricks from a pro nerfer that could help you win your next nerf battle. Let's go. Tip number one.
Hey guys, so this is just a quick life hack. First, you're going to take a tea bag, want to cut off the string, you're then gonna take that tag and string, and you're gonna get yourself a little piece of tape. Put the tape on the end of the string, and put it inside whatever you're drinking your beverage out of, and everyone will think you're drinking tea.
Alright, thank you for that.